scared of a brush? Let's find out. Kinda.